This is where it starts.
Thank you so much.
It's very special.
It is the funnest party. I got to go to science school here because this is the first place that I was told I could be somebody in the world of STEM.
Would take our kids here, have great experiences, and our kids would start to understand the world around them a little bit better.
We offer educational experiences to children that are not available in the traditional classroom.
You expect to be raising funds for the Science Center, we have to do actual science and an actual experiment with everyone here.
All these grown-ups get to experience what kids already know. The Ontario Science Center is a fun place. You get to learn and you get to grow.
The Science Center is really important because it's this place where you can come and play, but you're still learning even though you don't realize you're learning. Institutions like the Science Center really encourage curiosity. They get everyone, young and old, asking why.
This event is super fun. It's a chance for people to put on fancy clothes and just give back to the Science Center that gives to our community every single day. It's a great long-term investment. It has a huge, very important influence.
We have a STEM school here. We have great opportunities through the various school boards who work with us on a daily basis.
We just have a shared belief between the Ontario Science Center and a program we call RBC Future Launch, and they're just both really focused on making sure that the next generation has the opportunity to fuel that creativity, to innovate as a young person, and build the leaders that the country's going to need over the next 50 years.
The Ontario Science Center showed the world how to make science and technology accessible to anyone of any background at any age.
Help us deliver on our mission, which is to be accessible to every child in Ontario.
It's kind of what we call science capital. It's having access to science, to scientists, to the way of looking at the universe that brings its wonder home.
To the donors, to the sponsors, to our volunteers, to everyone who works so hard, I can't express my gratitude enough.